Try64 here, and I'm going to be doing a walkthrough of Antichamber. This is going to be a very fast walkthrough. It's not going to include any of the nonsense stuff that you need to do to 100% the game. And, of course, it won't include very much in terms of, you know, extra little stuff. Now, getting the blue gun is that fast if you know what you're doing. Probably be using this myself later to try to do a small speed run of the game. Just